Many times when we ask, what's God's will for my life, then what's the response? Well, what are you good at? What do you like to do? What are you passionate about? Well, I like this one. Who does that make the beginning point of finding God's will for our life?
Us,
right? So before we ask God, what's your will for my life, the first question we should ask is, God, what's your will? This is God's will. The people from every tribe, language, tongue, and nation are worshiping around the throne. Then we ask God, how do I fit into this story?